Ricky Gervais, Ty Burrell, and Tina Fey join Miss Piggy in Muppets Most Wanted.
Do you guys think that Kermit's been acting a little weird lately?
That's ridiculous!
Set in Europe, the story revolves around a conniving jewel thief with a striking resemblance to Miss Piggy's longtime love, Kermit the Frog.
In the film, Kermit has a lookalike named Constantine. Was there ever any interest to go for the bad boy?
No.
Did they ever fight over you on set, the two frogs?
Kermit actually did get a bit jealous. I did have a couple of romantic moments with Constantine.
Okay.
In the movie!
He's never been more caring or devoted to me.
Yeah, that's what we're saying.
There's a lot of big celebrity cameos in this film.
Yes.
Was anybody starstruck by you?
Tina Fey was, well, not so much starstruck, but she was struck by a star. She got in between me and the camera. I have to let her know.
I see.
That's not acceptable.
For more movie updates, tune into Movie Night, Fridays at 8:30 p.m. on E!